coming up 59 knots the other. Okay, run 1500 now. 1500 off the
end. Now zero. It started high.
Up to the roof.
To recalibrate.
They come up the roof, we'll do that.
Great that you got that initial CO2 high as soon as that kicked in and got charged, it went to zero. Which is okay now. Put it in. Okay. Are we at 2,000?
2,000
what? So, 200. What? Kilowatt?
Yeah.
Okay. And the bubbler? Ionizer? Was off before?
Yeah, it was on the whole time.
On the time. We had the other configuration, but we had changed over this. At the moment, I have to go back, but our results were better when we had the bubbler, say the pressure on the other end. But the carbon monoxide's still down from 5%. That's what their key measurement thing is here.